XRP, we start with 1 hour chart. Just I want to give a quick update. And as we can see, we get this correction right now. We're looking for buy. And if you want to look for buy, having a tree above here can be an option. And what we want is a price sharp tag break and continue. And with the breakout of the 86, we're looking for 91, following by 96 cents as a short-term target in relative to this move. All right. But we cannot buy within the video the trade setup. That means if at this point we can put the warning tree above here. If the price dropped to 80, then we can put the warning tree above this stop. And if this one turned a deeper correction, then we can look for the reversal as a sharp move flag. And this is the targets we're looking for. And we are not really interested to look for sell, because whenever we see this kind of the corrective move, the correction, we can look for continuation. But if we get any opportunity for buy, for example, by having inch above the top, we want the price sharply tag, break, and continue the price tag. This is not moving. We shouldn't keep the trade more than 2 hours. And if anyone wants to look for sell, either we wait for one move up, then from there, if we get opportunity for sell, or if the price, they believe that this is the start of the down move, the only times they can look for sell, if the price drops sharply, following by flag, they will take the trade, and they need to see the breakout of this low, which is 71. By the way, if we get an opportunity for sell, then I will give an update how deep it can go. But at this point, we're looking for reversal, we're looking for buy. And if we move to daily chart, as what we explained in my last analysis, we're looking for this one as a correction. If we get an opportunity for buy, we'll take it. And based on daily chart, we're looking for target with the breakout of 1.42. The targets we're looking for is 1.65, following by 1.972, right? And we have nothing else to discuss. And if you move to 4 hour chart, similar to what we explained based on 1 hour chart, and if the price is going to drop as a corrective, we just let it go. Then from there, any reversal, any opportunity for buy, we'll take it. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.